Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to another super exciting, outrageous toy review. Today we're going to be reviewing Nickelodeon's Paw Patrol Rubble's Diggin Bulldozer. You can see Rubble is pictured here on the front in cartoon form. He has a bulldozer. The scoop moves up and down, and there's also a movable drill. You can see Rubble at the top here in his construction hat. On the side is his shield, and on the back you can see what the bulldozer does. It has the movable scoop and then also the digging drill. Rubble on the double. The figure can also ride right inside, and some of the other items available are Ryder, Chase, and Marshall. Let's open it up and take a look inside. Now that we have Rubble and his bulldozer out of the package, you can take a look at them closer. You can see Rubble has a backpack and it's got a wrench and a hammer on the side. His head moves and his feet also move, all four. He's wearing a construction hat and he has a yellow and brown backpack. The bulldozer, you can see it lifts and it also moves this way, and the drill, you can move this up and down, and then it also bends. And we can put Rubble inside and we can drive him around. He also fits right in here. You can just drive around with Rubble on the top. Thanks for watching another super exciting, outrageous toy review. Check back to watch more videos.